sure my shit's on straight, cause y'all motherfuckers have me throwing on wigs in the middle of the motherfucking day to do this motherfucking video, so let's go. What's up, y'all? Your girl, Sandy, and yeah, y'all, we back up in this motherfucker for another motherfucking video. How y'all living, fam? Hope everyone's having a great day, great night, great week, whenever y'all are watching this shit up in through here. And as y'all can tell by the motherfucking title, motherfuckers, yo bitch is back to do another motherfucking video on some shit that I have never in my life, ever in my life been tagged on so motherfucking much, bitch. And it's the fact that Black China Miss Angela, okay, Tiger's ex, okay, Kylie Jenner's new best friend, Kim's former best motherfucking friend, okay, is motherfucking pregnant. Bitch, y'all, I have never in my life been tagged on the same post by so many of y'all ever in life on any Let's Talk Shit celebrity gossip related type video. So I know some of y'all motherfuckers gonna say, oh bitch, you kind of obsessed with this motherfucking family, you've done a lot of videos on this shit. Hold up, the reason why I'm doing this motherfucker right here is because everybody and mama's asking for the shit, number one. Number two, I ain't even gonna lie to y'all, okay? Y'all cannot sit here and tell me that this entire situation with Black China and Tyga and that little 18-year-old heifer, you know, and all this other motherfucking bullshit with the Kardashian-Jenner clan isn't the most intriguing and most fucked up of situations in celebrity gossip right now. I mean, let's be real. If you really, 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 really break down the entire situation and the whole shakedown of things, it's intriguing as fuck, right? And clearly, a lot of y'all, okay? Shit, most of y'all motherfuckers wanted to see a video on this shit, so don't blame me. It's y'all too, okay? I'm just giving the people what they want. I'm just giving the people what they want. So Miss Angela, Black China, done fucked around and got herself pregnant, which y'all know if you guys saw my last video, I will leave it linked down below, when they announced that they were engaged and everything just a couple of weeks ago, okay? We all had speculations that the bitch was pregnant, okay? We all had speculations that there was some shit coming up. That, in addition to the fact that all of a sudden, that little 18-year-old heifer and Black China are now the bestest of friends, according to their little Snapchat posts and shit, okay? All of a sudden, everyone's all kumbaya and walking off into the motherfucking sunset together. I was like, nah, motherfuckers, there's some other motherfucking shit going on, and we finna find out what the fuck it is. And it wasn't just the fact that these two motherfuckers are engaged, okay? Because, I mean, let's be real, literally just like 7, 8, 9 months ago, Black China was beefing with this little 17-year-old girl, okay? So all of a sudden, everyone's called kumbaya and shit, like, we best friends up in this motherfucking, nah, bitch. Something had to have gone down to cause all of this shit to go down, okay? With all the love and all the other shit they're trying to show in media right now publicly with each other, okay? So let me go ahead and give you a quick breakdown of what's going on and how the news broke and all that shit. So y'all know that Black China and Rob Kardashian have been seeing each other. They kind of officially announced back in January, okay? Soon after that, just a few months later, it was announced that they were engaged, which was literally just a few weeks ago, okay? So as far as we know, officially, they've been together for just a few short months, because clearly we know there was all kinds of beef going on with Black China and the 18-year-old heifer all of last year and previous to that as well, okay? So clearly they haven't been together for a very, very long time, at least as far as we know, okay? This is just what we have seen in the media, okay? So they announced they're engaged, and Kylie and all them motherfuckers all kumbaya and shit, right? And all of us have been trying to figure out what's been going on. However, I do follow Black China on Instagram and been following her for a minute and a half. Okay, y'all know I be watching celebrity Instagram pages for whatever I can find T-wise. Okay, you know, I'm trying to keep y'all up to date and shit. And I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, I have been seeing posts on other gossip blogs pages, TMZ and other places as well, even on her page, where I'm like, the bitch looks a little, you know, a little swollen. You know what I'm saying? Now she thick as fuck. We know that shit. But the bitch looks just a little bit more swollen around her abdomen area, okay? And there were some other people in the celebrity arena, gossip arena, also saying the same damn thing. Now she's supposed to be officially a Kardashian here in the very short few months because supposedly these motherfuckers are finna get married at the end of the summer. Okay, so they gonna be supposed to get married real soon here. In addition to the fact that now that they've officially announced that they're preggo, okay, and when they announced that they were preggo, this is how they did it. I guess supposedly Black China put on her page a little emoji of her ass with a little belly, actually a big belly, like a 9-month-old belly, okay? And then Rob Kardashian posted the same thing, okay? And Tyga actually went on her post and was like, congratulations, to put like some motherfucking confetti on the shit. Kim Kardashian didn't like the page. Supposedly a couple months back, Kim actually took Black China to her, I guess her specialist that helped her to get pregnant with her children, okay? So just recently she was spotted having seen the two of them together. They were spotted together at Kim's specialist, okay? So that led to even more speculation that she was pregnant, which, I mean, like I said, a lot of us kind of knew that that was coming, okay? Which is a matter of time before they made the announcement. The other thing is that in the meantime, between time, China seems to be getting her little coin because rumor has it she go be on a show. She's been offered some money to do that, which we've already talked about. The next thing is with this little emoji that you guys saw with a little pregnant belly of or whatever. She done inked the deal with some emoji app or whatever for 7 motherfucking figures. And supposedly this app gets released with the emoticons and all that type of shit, the emojis and shit, on Tuesday. So how ironic all of a sudden with the announcement of this shit that this is how she chooses to announce that she's preggo. Okay, so she done inked that 7-figure deal. Okay. In addition to the fact that she's now gonna officially be a Kardashian here in the next few months, look, the bitch just fucked her ass into some new motherfucking money, okay? Now, what I'm trying to for real figure out is the whole family tree situation. Now, I know there's a lot of places where shit, you know, motherfuckers cross hairs and shit, but what I'm trying to figure out is how this is gonna work. Now, you know Tyga and Kylie ain't married, okay? The bitch is barely legal, okay? The bitch can't even have a motherfucking alcoholic beverage right now, okay? I mean, shit, did the bitch grow pussy hair? I don't even know. The bitch is young as fuck, okay? But if Tyga and Kylie were to actually be married, okay, wouldn't Tyga be the father to his son and then to his first son with Black China and then an uncle to Black China's second son? And then Kylie is a stepmama to the first son. That's if they get married, okay? Kylie would be the stepmama to his first son, okay? And then an auntie to the second son. Does that make any motherfucking sense? And you know, all the other vice versas of the situation, the whole thing is fucked up as hell. Like, for real, if you really think about it, this is probably as close to, like, incest as you could possibly get in a family. Like, there is so much going on, motherfuckers that done fucked each other that are literally gonna be, like, it just don't make no damn sense. Like, all of it just sounds wrong. And to be real, here's another thing. I mean, if you really, really wanna break it down, don't you feel like most of the Kardashian clan got most of their coin or got, you know, came up on the come up by laying on their back? I mean, opening their legs or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Like, most of them motherfuckers, even the motherfuckers that are associated with them or affiliated with them in some way, shape, or form had to lay down, you know, to earn that coin. I don't know. I just, again, this entire situation is the most fucked upest of situations. And I don't know. I need to know from y'all what y'all think about this shit. I know a lot of people are happy for Rob, and a lot of people are happy for Black China and Rob together. And I'm just trying to figure out, and I know they got money. I know Rob is being given money because clearly that nigga ain't really doing much of anything. I told y'all he one of them other motherfuckers who I think he a little sensitive. And if you do something, that nigga might fall off a cliff or some shit or, you know, whatever, disappear into the night or whatever. But I mean, he owns, what, like a sock company? Do motherfuckers wear his shit? Like, have you heard anything about the motherfucking socks? I don't know, nigga. From what I understand, his mama was finna buy him a house and shit. Like, the nigga ain't really doing shit on his own to be able to, you know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to, you know, figure out how that shakes down, because at least the other sisters, they kind of doing their thing, you know what I'm saying? So I don't really know how, you know, what is Rob doing to... But, I mean, it works. I mean, shit, Kardashians, just generally speaking, have money, and Black China just came up, you know. She finna ask for a whole hell of a lot more money for all the shit she does, appearances and whatever the fuck else, although she probably can't do that for very long. Here's another motherfucking thing. Was this bitch just drinking flat tummy tea like 2 days ago? So I was trying to figure out when she got pregnant. Anyway, I need to know y'all thoughts on the situation. What do y'all think about this shit? Do you think this is Black China getting revenge, but like maybe secretly she really loves this nigga? What do y'all really think about this shit? Because I can't lie to y'all and say that I don't feel like originally when she met this motherfucker that there wasn't some malicious intent. It does not seem natural to me, okay? Maybe she fell in love with that motherfucker after a while, or fell in really hard life with that motherfucker after a while. I just don't know how that shit really shakes down. Do I think Rob loves him some Black China? Yes. I don't know if you follow Rob, but if you see the way she makes her booty clap, and then, you know, he was throwing him just chunks of dollar bills on that ass. I mean, if I was a nigga, if I was a dude, you know, I might, you know, wipe that up, you know, a little, because that shit was, you know, it was jangling, you know what I'm saying? It was doing it. But I know a lot of motherfuckers are excited as fuck for Black China. They're like, look, Tiger deserved all this shit. Black China got her shit. And congratulations to her and shit. Well, shit, I don't know. I need to know what y'all think. So comment down below. Holler at me. Let me know. Do y'all think Black China is genuinely in love with Rob right now? Do you think that it started out that way? Do you think she intentionally kind of got to know him? You know what I mean? To try to see where she could fit in and then accidentally fell in love. Do you think this is a genuine relationship? I think Rob loves her dirty draws. I don't know how deep Black China's love is for him. I don't know. From what I understand, them two niggas are happy. And if they are happy, I am happy for them. Congratulations to Miss Angela for number one on the baby and for the come up you finna have. Anyway, holla at your girl down below. Let me know what you guys think of the entire situation, okay? Thumbs up this video because you already know you love seeing these videos from your girl. And you guys already know what to do. As always, follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/socializesandy. Hit me up on my Facebook fan page or my Pinterest page. Those links are down below. Hit me up on my blog, thesocialitelife.com, and hit me up on Instagram, Periscope, or Snapchat at socialitesandy, S-A-N-D-E. And you already know I love y'all. And I will see y'all in the next video. Love y'all. Bye.